It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Panteros HQ. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
Sure what this new gang's all about.
This is where it's at!
Thank you!
Not today!
So, you said you've got a plan?
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn, that is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot, I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I could borrow one from, but his rates are pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket!
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Banderos are supposed to be about. Forget his needs. We're gonna rip out his heart.
Aerial assault on your lunch break, did you?
Right. Is this for Boris?
One more down. Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
Out too.
We'll have to go in through the vent.
We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
Oh,
little more mess than me.
Not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts. And look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that.
Taken.
Didn't include a crane? I would have remembered a crane.
Power up that console.
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. Down there, next to the oxyacetylene tank.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Of course.
Then do it. All of them, and I fucking missed.
Want some of this?
What the fuck are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan? You get that car working?
My truck is back.
Was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
What do you mean exit plan? You get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Oh! Wrecked all the cars with this one, huh? How's it feel? What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way. So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
That sounds about 13 steps too long.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop.
Okay. Boot Hill is this live-stream fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. But you're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all had me at Murder Circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend. We'd miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
This boat's not creepy at all.
Step on down and buy Dr. Jones' brain freeze.
This won't get us new recruits. Nothing though.
Christ, so that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit! These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
Oh,
Hey, you busy? I need your help with something. It's really important.
I'm here. What's up?
We need to get over to FB's ASAP. They're re-releasing the Mecha Burger.
The what?
The toy. Don't you remember? It looks like a hamburger but turns into a robot. Limited edition re-release. Let's go.
You know, I think I had a Mecha Burger way back when.
Everybody had one the summer I was 9. It was the most popular kids' meal toy FB's ever produced.
And you want to relive your childhood? Sure, no problem.
Oh, shit. Do you think they're all here for the Mecha Burger?
Doesn't matter if they are. We can just muscle up to the head of the line.
Yes, hi. May I please have a chicken Brad box meal with a Mecha Burger toy? In purple, if you have it.
We're out of Mecha Burgers.
Shit. Well, there's another FB's in Marina del Lago. Let's try there. Marina's FB's is also out. The next closest is a Mercado. There are two in the flats, but we should try Mercado first.
Dude, why is it so important to get a new one of these?
Oh, I didn't have an old one. I never got one when I was a kid. It came out when I was in foster care, so, you know.
Oh, right. Let's get you a fucking Mecha Burger.
What the hell are the idols doing here?
Being pretentious anarchists and getting in everybody's way. What else?
Well, they're between me and my kids' toy, so let's fix that.
The easy way or the fun way?
Better than I expected.
Hey, my friend here needs a chicken kids meal with a Mecha Burger toy. In purple.
They're all gone. Those horrible people in pink stole the entire shipment. They said something about striking a blow against capitalistic materialism and soggy French fries.
Fucking idols!
They really are a bunch of thugs, taking joy from children.
Fuck children! They took joy from you! Buckle up!
You
are. Get them to pull over.
Not sure whether to ram or shoot.
Whatever. Just don't blow up the delivery car.
Now the proud owner of 500 limited edition Mecha Burgers.
I just want one. Maybe sometime you could help me bring the rest down to the county orphanage?
Absolutely.
I wonder if I still have that old Santa Claus costume somewhere.
Doesn't that costume have a shirt?
Not when I wear it, baby.
What's up?
When the next Boot Hill match is streaming.
Better be buying us food later.